equal to a is 6 multiplied by a, b is 4. 6 multiplied by a 4 is equal to 32. Is also a whole number. Now next property is commutative property. If a and b are whole numbers, then a multiplied by a b is equal to b multiplied by a. Now we take an example. Here a is equal to 9 and b is equal to 6. Means यहाँ पर हमें a और b की values दी हुई है. अब हम property में values put कर देंगे. Property is a multiplied by b is equal to b multiplied by a. Here a is equal to multiply by 2 is equal to 6, 50.